Hello? Hey everybody, so I thought I was streaming, but apparently my video wasn't on or something. I had no idea. But, here we are. Game is kind of tricky. The steering is odd. When you turn the controller, the wheels, the steering kind of stays where you last had it turned, so you have to like turn it back to zero to go straight again, so kind of weird. You know, as a typical game, when you let go of the thumbstick, it goes back to zero, you know, going straight again, but this one you have to like manually put it back. So this is with the PS4 version. Kind of still interesting, but it's kind of getting, it's kind of fun. At first, it's like, what am I supposed to do? But now you kind of figure stuff out, and it's kind of, scenery is pretty cool, and the off-roadness is pretty awesome. Just the whole turning bar is kind of tricky. Oh yeah, we did it, guys. I gotta find the garage now. The garage now appears on your map. The road ahead won't be easy. You can switch at any time to a different vehicle that you own in the objects tab. Okay. Cool. I guess I gotta explore. I'm guessing I gotta go down here. We're gonna take the big truck and go here. Or maybe get my scout vehicle and we'll scout it out. You know what I mean? So let's park this bad boy. Oh look, it says where it is. Find the garage, and there it is. That's like a little cheat, isn't it? Alright, objects, we're gonna get our scout. Alright, check this out. So I drove up this mountain with this little Chevy truck and picked up this scout thing. It looks like a Bronco, doesn't it? Some kind of Bronco. I really like, well, I like the first person view in there. This is a cool game. At first I was like, man, I don't know what I got myself into, but now it's okay. Kinda cool. It If you get stuck, you can use the winch to pull yourself out of the mud. It's kind of cool. It's called SnowRunner, even though there's no snow right now, I guess. Maybe on a different map there is. So this is a pretty cool game. Pass the time. Alright, so I need to use four-wheel drive for this. Yeah, look at that. We got like a differential lock. Whatever that does. Guess it gives me more power. It would be cool if you could get out of the truck, like, you know, get out and walk around, but I guess that's not a thing. I'm gonna get all muddy after this. And I'm guessing there's no time limits. I haven't seen anything about time. So we're gonna get to that garage, but it'll take a minute. Car washes. My truck's dirty. I like how it bounces around. That's kind of cool. Nice suspension. So, alright, so the garage is like over here. Yeah. Let's see. Let's get to the garage. Okay. Where am I? Okay, I'm over here. Oh. So I go up this road. Go through the town. Cross over our bridge. And then it's darkness. So, but I guess we're gonna stick around here. We'll go, we'll hit this watchtower up, we'll open up this base. Once we get to that watchtower, wait, hold on. Wait, what? Oh, this navigation thing is so weird. I wish it was like GTA where you just kinda like press the button and the purple line tells you where to go. And I guess there. I'm not really sure. It's darkness, so. Do this. But we're headed over to the garage. We're gonna hit up the watchtower, open up that area so we can see what's going on. Then we'll do the garage. And I guess we'll have a place to put our truck. I guess. Yeah, sure, I'm going through the woods, aren't I? Mud hole. Alright, we haven't had to use the winch so far, so it's pretty good. Well, I used the winch earlier on the Chevy truck, because that thing was just not good. This truck they give you is this little Chevy truck. Skinny tires, and it's not really anything for off-road, but it worked. But I'm glad I got this little truck here. Pretty cool how it bounces around. I love it. It's a pretty good engine, whatever they used to design this. Looks like it's out of town now. And the steering is so goofy. Oh, almost flipped it over. Alright, we're good. Oh crap. So, can't go that way. I guess I can get through here. Forgot about the roadblock. Gonna plow over some trees. We're here. Now let's take this out of all-wheel drive. Let's race this thing. See how fast this thing goes. We'll get him first so we can really see how fast this thing goes. Oh wait, I missed my turn. I gotta go through the town in order to get to that road. So that the deferential lock is always on. Cool. I wish there was like a little mini map just so I could see the town. See where, yeah. Instead of having to pull up the big map. I'm just so used to playing GTA. So. Alright, we're back. Where I get to this crick. Oh, foot in. So I made a mistake driving too fast through this. Apparently that's not good for the truck. Oh dear. This isn't good. I'll use the winch. So there's the winch. Works out pretty well, actually. Got myself out of that. When I first saw the game, I was like, man, there should be some traffic, but this is already hard to drive around in. It'd be kind of difficult if there were traffic to go drive around. And, yeah. Look out over this bridge. Nice bridge. There's our truck, whatever that is. Pretty cool truck. Oh, okay. That's his garage to the right. There's the guy. Now let's keep going. Alright, uncharted territory. Trouble. Handy little winch. Alright, we should be in four-wheel drive. That'll help us. There we go. There's a lot of power. Alright, we've had to use the witch a couple of times. So, but that's what it's there for, you know? Just a beautiful scenery. A big muddle. Isn't that gorgeous? Alright. So, what's this? The carrier trailer. Ramp lift. Farm. Where's the garage? Okay, the garage is over here. Okay, wow, this map is pretty big. Alright, so we'll put a couple waypoints down to get through this area. And that should be good enough to get... I'll put one right here. Okay. And then we'll hit this. Beautiful. This is gonna be bad. Really stuck in the mud. I guess if you stand still, your truck goes into the mud because it wasn't this deep earlier. This is bad. Well, that's a lesson learned there. Patch winch. I'm gonna do this one back here. And there's really nothing to hold on to. Alright, there we go. Oh, this sucks. Once that good. Okay, so you can like have an automatic winch, kind of winches. Okay, I guess I can try this tree. Oh, okay. Hopefully this works. All right, go, yeah. It's like swamp land. Where am I going? I'm over there. Oh man. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Driving through the swamp. Pretty good little truck. This is a terrible idea. It's weird because there's like nobody here. That's the trailer. Good supply. Wait, hold on. Huh? Wow, okay. Okay. Oh, that's cool, map turns. Okay, that's good to know. That's good to know. Let's, instead of doing that up there, let's go this way. Let's grab this, yeah, let's grab that watchtower up there. This will really open up the area for us. I always think that the middle button is the one to get into the first person view, but it's not. It's actually the map and not the first person changer. E-changer. The music is a little annoying. Maybe I can turn it down a little bit. Beautiful. Alright, we're gonna continue this little road. Let's see if this truck can do it. Might get a little interesting. Not really the best. Oof. Okay. Might be tricky actually. I believe. Pulling trees down, that's what I'd like to do. Can't go over that rock. I know, I tried. Whoa, don't slide too much. Don't go down the mountain. That's enough of the uphill. We're going back down. I guess there's another lake right here. That's pretty cool. Just not driving through the swamp. Oh, it damaged my shock. I'm almost out of gas. Alright. Man, you really need to get gas in this game. I got 20 liters out of 72. Oh no. Alright, this is not where I wanted to get stuck. Ah, crap. We might have to come back later for this. Didn't really any trees around. We'll see if we can get out of this net. Oh, okay. Oh. Yeah, I thought that one. Alright, guys, select the winch point and then you can select what you want to grab onto. I want to do that one. Alright, there we go. Now we're at... I really don't want to do this at night, so... Not when I'm exploring this weird area. I think I can advance the time. How do you do that? Skip time? Didn't really say where it is. Oh, okay. So we got morning. That's cool. Yeah, I can't go through that area. I wonder if I can go through here. That'd be cool. Let's try it. I'm pretty sure it's saved, so if we wreck it, yeah, whatever. This way. Then the garage. We're gonna do a little bit of off-roading. Like really off-road, like exploring new territory. I always think the middle button is the change view, but it's not. It's the right thumbstick. Did I get through these trees? I don't think so. Why not? I'm trying to get over to the garage. I gotta find my garage so I can put my trucks in it or something like that. No, you can go through there. Wait. It is on all-wheel drive. Why are you telling me I can do that? Oh, there it is. There's the path I have to go. To the right. Let's get over that rock. So it looks like the trees kind of disappear when the view goes behind it, which is kind of neat. So you don't just get, like, stuck in the trees and you can't see where you are. That's kind of a cool little feature. This is not... I hope I can get out of this. This is funny. Alright. And I'm almost out of gas, so Got 12 liters left. I need to get down to the road. This probably was not a good idea. Alright. No, this is bad. Alright, trusty wind. Turn me up. Great. Alright, we are almost down the mountain. Lighting. Okay. I am in a rough situation here. Oh, I did it. I did it, guys. We're not out yet. Pretty terrible at this. I don't recommend doing stuff like what I just did. It's not really the most economical route. Yeah, I really didn't get to the road. Alright, we made it, guys. We did it. I'm almost out of gas. Okay, let's see. Garage discovered. We have discovered the first garage. What we've done so far is a meat, M-E-A-T, is the meat of the game. Explore, discover watchtowers, complete contracts to earn rewards, and find garages to improve or buy new vehicles. Great. Let's get inside. I'm not sure. Oh, look at there or there. I think it's here. New truck discovered. Fleet Star. All right. Get to the garage. I did it. We did it. We got 9 liters of fuel. Okay. Nice. Okay, here I'm at the garage. The garage is used to store, upgrade, customize, and buy and sell vehicles, but also for traveling to other regions. You have to find a garage in the location to unlock and use it. Not every location has a garage in it, so be sure to keep in mind where the closest garage is. Okay, that's fun. Cool. Trucks. Vehicle may be locked because I am a sufficient driver rank. A lack of sufficient driver rank. Okay. Well, that's cool if you're wondering what the trucks look like. I got some. What is that? Looks like a. Pretty cool. Ooh, that's neat. Okay. So these are the ones that unlock. They all look about the same. Oh, there's your Hummer. They got some cool stuff on here. Alright, great. That's neat. Can you customize stuff? Okay, I can't really do much right now. So that's gonna leave the garage. Please travel to Alaska region and complete the traveling tutorial first. In our, like, before what? And how do I get there from here? Please travel to complete the traveling tutorial first. Global map, I guess? Okay. Okay, Alaska. Garage opens. You cannot leave the garage while you do not have any retained truck. What does that mean? Like, I do have a truck. Okay, traveling. Okay, retain, okay. Vehicle is now placed in storage. Okay. Interesting. So you put it in the retain-ness, and then you can move it to another place, I guess? Yeah? We did it, okay. Oh, interesting. There's a lot of stuff you can do in this. So... okay. I guess I have to go here. Service spare parts deliver to pipeline, okay. This is tricky. I don't know what to do now. Garage is open. Activate, okay. Activate. Go through the tunnel. Okay, this is a little confusing for me. I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do here. Sure what I need to do. Well, gotta retain this one. Cool map. To do. Wait, did I just, okay. I think I just did it, I don't know. Okay, I figured it out, I guess. I did that already. Deliver to farm, okay. Now, I don't understand why it's... okay. I don't know what the tutorial is. Google map. Alaska. garage is open. Yeah. Alright. Okay. This is so confusing. Okay, move to garage, I guess. Wow. Okay. I figured it out. Like I said, I just downloaded this game about an hour ago. So, maybe 2 hours ago. Alright, we're in the snow now. Welcome to Alaska. Now you know the basics of the game. Now it's up to you, Scout. Accept contracts, upgrade or buy new vehicles, and conquer the wilderness. Completing contracts in Alaska might be tougher because of the weather conditions. If you want to be more prepared, you are free to come back to Michigan and explore Alaska later. Don't forget to scout uncharted areas, discover watchtowers, and run contracts with the interaction menu. Hey, this is cool. Alright, well, that was kind of a fun little introduction to the garage. I kind of want to go back to Michigan though, it's like, I kind of want to get my truck and start doing some of the stuff over there. What am I doing here, I guess? Okay. So I need to go to this. I think. I think I need to go to the place first, that way I can, wait, okay, so Blackbird, pipeline construction. That'd be good. There you go. Wait, navigation. Now, I have to do a separate thing just to get there. It's definitely not like GTA at all. So, okay. Maybe I can go here first. Alright, let's go drive in. Stop fooling around with menus. Let's get on the road. Alright, a little bit slidey. All-wheel drive. So I'm pretty sure that when you start a mission, you have to go there first before, like, you can't just get the spare parts and take them to the, whatever they need to go. You gotta go to the place where they need to go first, and then that's where you start the mission. That's what I think. So I'm here. Now what? Should they start, I guess. This is just like really confusing to me. Okay, farming tools, deliver to the farm, Black River. Alright, maybe I gotta go over there. The horn. That's kind of fun. Oh, it makes this weird little like shockwave in the air. That's funny. All right, little truck. I think I like the first player view inside. I think it helps me drive a little bit better. Kinda, you know, it's more realistic. But when I have to like go over rocks, I want to be outside because I want to see like if I'm turning the right way. Kinda hard to see if I'm going around the rocks or something like that, or the mud. Whoop! Oh my goodness. I just damaged that truck. Alright, no more first person view. I've only completed one mission. Oof. That was my shock. How shocking. Alright, we're gonna knock over the stop sign here. Don't need that. I'm carrying it with me. Oh, it disappeared. Alright. Okay, it's like I'm here, okay. Now... how do I see what I need to do? This game is so weird. Like, it's really unclear. Like, hey, go here, you dummy. You don't know what you're doing. Go over there. Like, what's this? Oh, this is like a piece of paper, like a contract. Alright, okay. Task discovered. Shift F. Okay. Containers in the river. Stuck in the river. What? Like, what do you need for that? Do you need a like a crane or something like that? I only have this little truck with me. My other big truck's in Michigan. I don't think I can do that yet. Alright, I'm going back to the garage. I'm not skilled enough to be here. Alright, we almost hit that wall. Alright. Oh, stop sign's gone. We got some pretty cool graphics in this. And this is just the PS4, it's running pretty good. The PS4. The view, the third person view, it seems like it's kind of focused on the very, very back of the truck, which is kind of funny. So it makes it weird when I'm like turning it around, like we're looking at the very back of the truck. So. Kind of weird how they had it focused. It's not like on the center of the truck, it's like the back. But that's just, yeah, an aesthetic. I'm used to playing GTA all the time, so it's a little bit different. Alright, we're going back to the garage. We're going back to Michigan. I don't think I can do that yet. That's locked. Can't do that one. Okay, that's locked, that's locked. I guess I do this one? We're gonna do it. Wait, go back, go back. I wanna go back to that thing. Okay, pipe dream, deliver factory. Deliver to the factory, heavy fuel tanker, semi-trailer. See if I can find that where that is. Service trailer. I think I saw it back here, actually. What is that? Fuel carry, but that says semi-trailer. I mean, I guess that's it. That looks like a flatbed. My little truck is still over there on top of that mountain. Okay, I'm gonna say it's this one. Where it is. There it is. Fuel carrier trailer. Oh, go back. Not where I wanted to go. Okay, how do I go back to the garage? I don't get it. It's like I can't go back to my garage or something. Like I'm not even. We're gonna figure this out. Okay, these are all small stuff. I need a big, something big. Okay. Oh. That's not gonna help me right now. I need my big truck. There's my garage opener. Garage door. Don't miss it. Oh, watch out. This must be the entrance. Okay, meet the garage. Yeah, let's get the heck out of here. Let's go here. Okay. Why are you being a pain? I just want to go back to Michigan. Oh, that's right. Move the garage. Alright. You got this. You got this. Take a second. Gotta load the map. Alright, we're back. We're back, everybody. Okay. That's weird. I can't leave the map. I guess. Maybe I can. Grab this. Alright, we're here. But it's not the one I wanted, actually. I wanted this one. Okay, heavy fuel tanker semi trailer. I need that. Let's find it. And I think it's this one here. Whatever this is. Alright, we got a truck. Big truck. Oh my god. Okay, so that's... So when you let go of the thumbstick, it does not... go take the wheels back to zero. You have to manually put them back at zero, so when you're driving, it kind of does weird S curves if you press and hold it, and that's why I just drove into the tray. This is the bridge again, because when you press and hold, it goes all the way to the left and then stops, and then you're thinking you're going straight, but then you keep on going right or left, so you kind of like, so I guess the key is these really small maneuvers. that'll help you drive better. I guess if you had a steering wheel, it would, you know, set back to zero once you let go of the wheel or something like that. That's one little downside about having a controller. But I don't have a steering wheel, so I can't see around that one. Pretty cool. I think I can pull that trailer with this truck. If it can't, then that's pretty silly. But we'll see. I want that trailer. I think that's it. Please tell me I can pick that up. Hell yeah. That's pretty awesome. Okay, close. Can I drive now? Okay. That's good. Sweet. I hope that's the trailer that I needed. Let's find out. Well, this is really heavy. Find out where we're going. Deliver to factory heavy fuel tanker semi-trailer. Factory's way over there. I haven't even, like, discovered that area yet. Maybe I shouldn't be doing this one first. Okay, well, we're gonna discover this area as we're going. It'll be a challenge, but we'll do it. We're gonna go to that watchtower, this watchtower, and then we'll end over here at the factory, I guess. So, do it. I hope there's no, like, swamplands like earlier. That was a mess. Not with this trailer, that would not be good. I wish you would tell me, like, what the trailer I was pulling, like, what the name of it was. I'm pretty sure this is the heavy fuel tanker semi-trailer. That's the name. I hope this is it. I think I got a couple people watching. If you're in the chat, say something. Let them know you're here. I'm not putting you to sleep. This is my first time playing the SnowRunner. Just came out on the 28th. I bought it tonight. Whoa. That's pretty funny. Alright, this is... And, I usually play Grand Theft Auto. But, bought this game because I thought it was cool. And we're about to go exploring some new territory. I'm gonna say up. Up is better, up to the right. Yeah, this game is pretty cool. It's really, really confusing. Like, it doesn't really say, okay, go here, go here, go here. You kind of have to figure it out, which is not too fun, but it's a challenge. This looks like it could be messy. Yeah, I don't know. It looks like this is... Okay, wait. I should have went left. Or maybe I go left right here. Oh, there's no way I'm going up that. There's no way I'm going up this mountain. This looks like a bad idea. Low gear. We are stuck, everybody. Stuck in the mud. Guess I can use the bench. Alright, there's the bench going. So you kind of have to use the winch and drive the truck at the same time. So, and with the trailers, it's kind of interesting. Because now the trailer is backed up. It's funny. Oh, this is bad. I think I'm stuck. I'm stuck real good. I guess this was not the right mission to do. Oh, I have it on my trailer. That's cool. It's winched from my trailer. Okay, alright, I think we just got out of this. Release. You really gotta know how to drive a trailer to do this game. Good practice. Try you co-op if you were gonna help me. Oh, this is a funny trailer. Oh no. Look at that little tree. Pulling this truck out with that little tree. Oh, okay. That's cool. It's like Spider-Man. I'm terrible. I guess I can take the truck off. See that trailer? This might help Oh, okay, I'll use the winch to pull the trailer out. Maybe that's what I should do. Let's try it. Look at this. Watch this, everybody. Let's yank that trailer out of there. It's not really grabbing the right point, though. So, let's see. Attach winch. Using the front right. And then, oh, you can only pull the middle. You can only pull the middle of the trailer, which is weird. Because it doesn't really... You want to grab the end of it, right? Terrible. I'm going to try like this. Winch connected. Come on, come out. Alright. Oh man. This is a tricky game. I just got stuck again. So bad at this. Why did I get myself over here? This is stupid. Oh, that was a good spot. Think I can get out of this mess? Oof. Okay. Yeah, I'm terrible. This is hard. This is a hard game. Oh, you know what, my handbrake was on. I wonder if that made it any difficult for me to get out of this mess. This is really bad. Hopefully I can save myself from this. Look at him in there. Alright. We're gonna recover it. Yep. That's unfortunate. Look how far we got. Right to there. And where do we want to go? We wanted to go over here. That wasn't gonna happen. You guys want to see my little pickup truck? Check this out. This little thing is silly, but it works though, I think. like, get out of this. I feel like I'm in another med hole. Again. That's why. Okay, I need to be in four-wheel drive. I'm gonna go to whatever that thing is. Maybe this will help us. It doesn't say where I need to take this specific item. I don't understand, like, where am I going? It's like I'm doing two things at once. I don't get it. Okay, so we need to go to here, here, there, but in order to get over there, we gotta go through this, so I guess, go to the church first. I think I found it. That's weird, it gives you a view. Oh! Of course, I slammed into that pole. The first thing, it gives you the view of the truck. And then it gives you the view of the trailer to look around. But it doesn't give you the, like, boat. Which is weird. You got this. You gotta be kidding me, right? Again? There is an all-wheel drive in this. Maybe I need the other truck, the Fleetliner, or something. I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna leave this trailer here, grab my other truck, and see if that will work out. Which, I doubt it, but it's my, like, semi truck looking thing. Out of fuel, what the heck? I can't even go anywhere. And it looks like it has flat tires. I don't know how to play this game. I can't go that way, cause it's like, doesn't even make sense. I can't go over there. The pipe dream. To do this one, I can't go over to the factory. Not. I'll take my little scout truck and go over there. That's what I'll do. Maybe we'll find out some answers if we take this little trick. Now, where are we going from here? definitely not like GTA. I want to zoom out. That's not zooming out. Zoom out is this button. And the factory's over there. Are you kidding me? I'm over here. Okay. So, we're gonna try this. I know we're gonna get stuck. Why would that be in the beginning of the game? To go way, way, way over there. Kidding. I'm stuck here. Right into the mud. You know, I'm gonna run out of gas. Just a second. Where's the gas station? I need my other truck. I want my other truck. I have to go back to my garage to get my scout truck. Unfortunately. Thank you. Here's my trucks. My truck and abandoned trailer. Can I actually like totes with that? Probably not, but we'll see. I guess not. Oh my goodness. See what I'm talking about? We're gonna get my other truck and take it to Michigan because I can't drive that little truck around. Need my Bronco. That's the one I want. I think that's how you do it. Retain. Does that mean to take with you? To retain the information, to take it. Take it. Take the truck. Yes, great. All right, you're back. Okay, let's speed the time up a little bit. I'm gonna go, we're gonna go see what, if we can do a co-op, if we can find people to play against. I'm not sure how that whole thing works. I don't know how to get to it. Let's check it out. You set my NAT settings again? Oh well. Something is weird with my internet connection. There it is. Heavy fuel tanker semi trailer. That's it. Wow, it's right there. Okay. So how do we get to that? And how do we pull it? And it's trying to go to the factory. Alright, we're gonna go over to this first. I think it lit up because it has a little yellow, yellow box next to it. I think that means I can pick it up with my truck, but I'm not really sure. So we're gonna switch to the other truck and see what that one does. But you know, this is a learning game. This is a learning process for me. Okay, interesting. But that's not lit up either. Well, I think that's enough for tonight. I'm gonna call it a night. Thanks for watching if you've been listening and watching me play. Probably be playing tomorrow. See how it goes. Not really sure what to do here. I'm gonna go look up on some stuff online. See what work task you gotta do first. And kinda tricky. Maybe I'll try to co-op tomorrow. Play with some people, maybe they'll be able to help me out. So, we'll see how it goes. Not exactly sure what to do right now. It doesn't look like I can do the Pipe Dream Hill one. Maybe I can discover this area. I don't know. I'm just not really sure what to do, so I'm gonna call it a night, and we'll see you guys tomorrow if I'm on. So have a good night. See you later.